Another vertical scaling alternative we can achieve by adjusting system parameters is by increasing block size. The intuition here is that if we can increase the block size, then we can fit more transactions in a single block. This could potentially be an easy implementation, since we would just need all miners to agree on the new standard to adjust the max block size parameter. It could also entail lower transaction fees for users, since with larger blocks and generally a higher transaction throughput, there would be less need for competition for getting your transaction immediately included in the next block. However, there are quite a lot of downsides to all of this. First of all, implementation would require a hard fork. Blocks made by new clients with increased size would not be compatible with older clients. And hard forks like this generally would have a lot of political debate over, and would probably split the community. Also, this is kind of a double-edged sword here, but lessened transaction fees would not be good if you're a miner, since that means you get to collect less reward. Another issue that might come up after implementing block size increase would be that of deciding when block size increase should end. People are worried about block size increase being a slippery slope, since it's not clear when increasing the block size would end. And on the topic of increasing the block size further, it's true that block size increase improves the performance of the system, but only linearly. From our simple dimensional analysis calculation earlier on the max transactions per second on Bitcoin, we got 3.2 transactions per second. Doubling the block size would only get us to around 6.4 transactions per second. And that's not even accounting for the other cons of increasing block size. Yet another con is that of longer propagation times. A larger block would take longer to travel across the network, naturally, since it's more data to download. Larger blocks would also take longer to validate. This might give the authoring miner, the one who produced the block, a better shot at creating the next block, since they'd already have a head start, and others would have to wait the longer propagation time for the block to reach them.